Simulation of the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here to meet you.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
Shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Yeah.
Then what?
We held him upside down and beat the crap out of
him. He's here!
He's making you look stupid. There are to do, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him! You want him to harm me? He's locked up. He needs to come down here.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Thank you.
listen to me. I said stop him, but you let him through. Try harder, or I'll hurt you badly.
This cave's gonna be the bat's tomb. What was that?
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Down there, bats, ruining my plans. Oh, stay where you are. I'm sending down a token of my displeasure. Oh gosh, I hope it doesn't hurt you too badly.
Thank you. some earth.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters, but I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. Bright, wonderful future.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now. What do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet.
Hurting my babies.
Oh, God.
I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you breathe? Now that's where attitude is. Trapping with women. You give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you. I got an army, a city-sized dose of Titan. Come and find me when you're done with that raid. Ooh, it'll be fun.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
New brick, metal and paint covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new mind. And all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city. And the city would thank us.
Such rich food for my babies. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. What's keeping you, Batman? No one can resist poison ivy. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Let you destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger.
Feeling the pressure. My plans will tear you and your precious Gotham to shreds.
Ah!
please!
I need help here, boys. I will crush you like the insect you are. Into a more powerful force, Batman. He's trying to hurt me.
So get your ass!